Most, how many people consider them an absolute beginner? There's a couple. Okay. Well, you need to remember when you're a beginner, in fact, all the way through your education, is that you need to have a healthy bit of skepticism. You do not trust people who write books and who map newsletters and pass themselves off as an educator. What you want to do is respect them, give them the benefit of the doubt, but you need to have this healthy skepticism so that when they tell you something, you check it out just to make sure. And that's what I'll encourage you all through this whole presentation. In fact, one of the differences between us and most educators is that they want you to pay the money first. They want you to pay that $5,000 or $10,000 or $15,000. And one of the differences us is that what you really should do is start with a newsletter. It's $30 a month. You get the newsletter for 3 months, that's less than $100. You're going to know at the end of 3 months, in fact, you'll know at the end of 2 weeks, but you'll then know at the end of that period of time whether I'm right for you. And there's a possibility, and I admit it, that I might not be right for you. What you're doing if you're a beginner is you're looking for a mentor, someone who's going to take you through what they do step by step, because the easiest way to learn to trade is to find someone who'll show you exactly what they do. And that's what I do here tonight. I don't tell you that this is the right way to do it. All I do is say, this is the way that I do it. And that means it's easier for you then to follow what I do.